We have here next to us, a few moments after actually receiving the awards on stage, Cristiano Ronaldo received today the UEFA Player of the Year award for 2016-2017 together with the best of the championship.